At the beginning, there was nothing. So the writer had to sharpen the pencils, get the papers to the table, cup of coffee with a hint of whiskey, and at the old time some cigarettes. Start at the beginning, you create the world, make a cosmos where our characters dancing around in the lights. The first person doesn't wanna die, the second wants nothing more than die, and the third just drink and love days and nights. And they all want you to make their roles to last forever. Story cannot last for an eternity. Some of the characters has to die, and the one who chooses who is you. You decide, or else the whole universe will collapse in a single moment.